Hi there, it's Sharon, your guitar guide, back with another great Beatles song, and here helping you find your sound. Today, we've got a video lesson. It's While My Guitar Gently Weeps. So let's get into it. Okay, the rhythm of the song is down, 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 up, down, up. Okay, the chords on the song are A minor, A minor with the G in the bass, A minor with the F sharp in the bass, F, D, E, C, G, A major, C sharp minor, B minor, it's an F sharp minor. All right, so there's really two sets of chord progressions in this song. And the first set has the A minor with the G in the bass. Those are, when you see them on a paper, they show the A minor slash G, and that's just to tell you to put the G in the bass. You make the A minor, then reach over with your pinky to the G, which is the sixth string, third fret. And then the next one is the A minor with the F sharp in the bass. Use your middle finger or the second finger to hit the F sharp. So we got then F. So the first chord progression is the A minor, the G in the bass, F sharp in the bass, F, A minor, G in the bass, F sharp in the bass, F. So you do that twice, and then on the next one you're doing the A minor, G in the bass, F sharp in the bass, F, A minor, G, C, so after you play it two times, the third one is A minor, G in the bass, F sharp in the bass, F, A minor, G, C, E. That's the first chord progression. And then the second chord progression is like this, the A, C sharp minor, F sharp minor, C sharp minor, B minor, major, C sharp minor, F minor, I keep saying F minor, it's a F sharp minor, back to the C sharp minor, then back to B, second chord progression. It's an A major, C sharp minor, F sharp minor, back to C sharp minor, and then we walk down. A major, A sharp minor, F sharp minor, back to the C sharp minor, and this time we just go back to D minor. E. Then it goes into the first chord progression. Okay, if you need any help with these chords, go over to yourguitarguide.com. There's lots of free information on how to play these chords. And I'm going to show you how the song goes. And do me a favor and click the like button. It helps people find this video. And then also, if you could leave me a comment, let me know what your favorite Beatles song is. Thanks. Let me show you how it's played.